This morning here, North Korea firing a ballistic missile over Japan for the first time in 5 years. It forced people to evacuate to shelters and suspended train service as well. This is the fifth round of missile launches in 10 days by North Korea and the most aggressive as well. The missile capable of reaching the U.S. territory of Guam. The White House condemning the North's, quote, dangerous and reckless decision.